Continue to follow breaking news in Wakefield, where a police say a car struck a 78-year-old this afternoon. Sky 5 over the scene of Water Street right now. Crews rushed the victim to the hospital with serious injuries. The investigation on Water Street is still active. We have a crew on the scene. We'll bring you more information as we get it.
Now to some breaking.